go for. All the NHS staff have just been running and I'm already knackered out as it is. Oh, gonna do, we want to raise all this money for charity for the NHS staff that's helping us fight against COVID-19. There we go. So, here we go, guys. Keep fit video with cleaning your leather at the same time. So, lunges first, spray on like so, get it sprayed on like this, and you're backwards and forwards, guys. Backwards and forwards with your lunging. Come on, guys, get those legs working. Come on, ladies. Backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards. God, I'm already out of breath. Backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards. Come on, guys. Let's go around the back and do the squats. So, here we go, guys. Squats, you're up and down, you're up and down, up and down. Come on, guys, get these squats in. Come on, ladies, let's get working out. Come on, everybody. Have some fun and keep fit. Raise all this money for COVID-19 sufferers. So we're going to now do the twist, and we're going to do twisting and twisting. Come on, guys, twist and twist. I really am knackered out. So this time, guys, you're going to exercise your arms. You're on here and you're down and up. Up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. I'm going to finish it off with more lunges. I really am knackered. So backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards. Cleaning your leather. Come on, guys, backwards and forwards. And then you're going to do some cream afterwards. Rub it in a circular motion. You're all protected. You're all clean. And we're going to raise stacks of money for charity. For all these wonderful NHS staff that's doing an amazing job at the moment. They always do an amazing job, but right at the moment we've got so many people joining together, supporting the whole country. Everybody's doing everything they possibly can to do their part. We've got staff that are retired, coming out of retirement. There was one I saw the other day, 70 or 75 years old, looking at her grandchildren through the window and kissing the window while the grandchildren were on one side, she was on the other. Come on, guys, help raise money for all these amazing NHS staff. It's a very good cause. We can fight this if we do what the government says and we stay together. Hashtag stay home, save lives. Come on, guys, please donate through our Just Giving page, which we've set up. You'll find the link here up above in all the text. Please be generous. Please support us. You never know, you may need the support of these NHS staff, just like I might, or anybody else might, or even my children. Thank you, guys, with all our love. Thank you.